This is the face of Vladimir Putin's war. An innocent boy, all alone. His life now incomprehensible to him and us.